Hey, what's going on, team? It's Ricky with TechBot Solutions, and this video is going to be actually fairly quick. One of the things that you guys know that I love to empower you to do is when trading in the stock market, it can be very scary when getting started, right? Because you have a certain dollar amount at risk, and maybe you are someone that's still learning how to trade or someone that is still learning how to invest. A very simple idea that I would like you, if you only see value in it, right, to test it out is we've always empowered our beginner traders to do simulation trading, right? Which means it's paper trading, it's fake money. But when it comes down to trading with real money, I don't know if you've ever had a bad experience or recovering from a red day. One of the things that I do every single morning, it's kind of like this almost morning ritual as I trade live with the Learn Plan Profit Group, is when it comes down to taking my first couple of trades, I trade live at 7:30 in the morning, which is at market open. And I always am very careful with my position size. Like when it comes down to a professional athlete and you're about to go for a sprint, right? You're gonna wanna stretch, and you're gonna wanna warm up and become a little bit more familiar with how the market is trading. So one of the things that I like to do is, as an example, I like to trade with $30,000. That's normally, if I'm fully invested in a position, it's with $30,000. So what I like to do is to take a position that's like 1/10 of what my normal position is. And right now, natural gas is selling off. So I actually want to give you an example. This is perfect. Natural gas is selling off. I see a lot of sell-off potential. And we know that when natural gas sells off, degas goes up. It's still very early in the morning. And if I want to test things out, and if I'm becoming more familiar with how natural gas is trading today, instead of buying $30,000 worth of degas, as soon as I get confirmation, again, I'm stretching, it's really early, I still have nothing but time, so there's no reason to rush the process. One of the things that I can do is I can buy 10 shares, right? I can buy $2,000, $3,000 worth of degas in comparison to $30,000 worth of degas. So again, another example can be when it comes down to you trading with maybe your $1,000 account. When it comes down to taking a trade, if you're scared, if you're nervous, if you've been faked out before, if you're coming from a or recovering from an overall red day or loss, one of the things that I would love to empower you to do is, first of all, you have nothing but time to learn, right? Second of all, you shouldn't be scared when it comes down to taking a trade, because already the emotional side of trading is already against you. So one of the things that I think has really allowed me to see things more clearly is when I do take a smaller position size. So when I enter natural gas, right, when I enter degas and only buy 1/10 of what I normally trade with, it's not to make money, but it's literally to stretch, to warm up for the day. So therefore, I'm much more micro-focused on what's important. If it goes according to plan, I'll lock in profits, because I'm not eager to try to make money off of a 1/10 position size, right? But also, if things go south and I have to cut losses, it's only 1/10 of what I trade with. So therefore, I'm not gonna hesitate to cut losses in comparison to trading with $30,000, where the overall loss or dollar amount at risk is much greater. So all this video is to simply empower you. If you're recovering from a red day or a loss, if you're struggling to enter or exit when it comes down to trading, if you're overwhelmed with the stock market, take a deep breath. Understand that you have nothing but time, and one of the things that I really want to empower you to do is to understand that if you watch your position size and you keep it so minute, so small, that all you are really focused on is not how much money you're going to make, but the actual opportunity, it will allow you to stay so much more micro-focused on what's actually important, and that's the actual trade opportunity itself. So I really hope that I earned your thumbs up. Feel free to test things out. Share any of your thoughts down in the comment section. If watching your position size, or also making sure that you focus so much more on the actual opportunity itself, has helped you when it comes down to your approach in day trading in the stock market. Don't forget to join our free investing group. That's gonna be that first link down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Take it easy, team.